First, the COVID-19 data in Virginia. The health department reports more than 10,000 new cases today. The positivity rate is down to 29.5%.
Hospitalizations are down to 3,600. Total COVID deaths in the state are now more than 16,000.